Let's say £5 to whomever wins leverage.
Let's make it 10.
I heard you developed a taste for wagering. Piers, fetch him a sword. It's unfortunate you had some sentimental notion of fighting for the people. It's understandable.
Not a good start, Bruce.
Watch yourself, brother.
Endearing, even.
I just wanted to win.
So, William Wallace, the last rebel standing.
Prick. How much have you had to drink?
Not nearly enough.
Keep the head, Robert.
They say he lives in Selkirk Forest. Some consider him a martyr. Others a madman. What do you think?
I think he's a man who loves his country more than his life.
Diplomatically put. All right. Fortunately, you Scottish nobles don't share that passion. Or we'd have to kill you all.
Your Majesty! What is it?
Your father, he wishes to see you at once.
Shut up, you sniveling fool.
You're late. You know how much this means.